So the waters have been quite rough for the last few days. A lot of the plankton gets churned up and goes a lot deeper down to the basking sharks under the water. They've got a proper Latin name. This basking shark name was given by the fishermen who basically named them.
Oh, there's another one over there.
Is there? Oh, yeah, well done. Yeah, there's another one right there.